My name is Madeline Keir. I am studying Energy Systems Engineering here at OSU-Cascades.
So Energy Systems Engineering is an undergraduate program, is basically a combination of mechanical engineering, industrial engineering, and electrical engineering with some business classes combined together. The way I like to think about it is a graduate from the Energy Systems Engineering program will be well poised to move their way up in kind of a power plant type situation or renewable energy endeavor. So I'm Chris Hagen. I'm an associate professor of Energy Systems Engineering, and we are in my Energy Systems Laboratory in Bend, Oregon.
I think this program specifically was something I was interested in because I think I want to work in green energy solutions, and I think that's a really important thing right now in the world that we're living in. And green energy sources like hydro and solar and wind energy that we can't really control the fluctuations of, and our energy grid can't handle those fluctuations.
We have a growing effort with Northwest Natural to look at renewable sources for natural gas. And a big effort there is to take curtailed renewables out of the Columbia River Gorge and just to use an electrolyzer and create renewable hydrogen and leverage Northwest Natural's pipeline infrastructure and storage systems.
And what power to gas would do would allow us to take these energy sources when they're fluctuating and basically put it into the natural gas grid as a different form of energy. So it would decrease our energy curtailment and increase our use of greener energy sources.
Yes, the projects themselves are exciting, but the whole process of the students and their growth is exciting.
We see these problems and they need people to figure out solutions. So I'd like to be a part of that if possible.